Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Crypto Basics. In today's video, we will be learning how to fund your Phantom wallet. To fund your Phantom wallet, you can easily transfer cryptocurrencies like Solana, USDC, or other Solana-based token from an exchange or another wallet. Right after you open up your Phantom application, in the first interface, you will be able to see that there are two options that says buy crypto and transfer crypto. To start funding your wallet, you can use any of these two options. If you want to directly buy your first crypto with a debit or credit card, tap on the buy crypto option. Now, select the cryptocurrency you want to fund. Right after you do that, enter the amount of cryptocurrency you want to purchase or fund onto your account. You can choose any cryptocurrencies from the list and enter the amount that you want to fund. The minimum amount starts from $100. After you select the amount of the chosen cryptocurrency you want to purchase or fund to your account, tap on the credit and debit card option at the bottom. Now, select the providers that you'd like to use for this transaction. And after you do that, you will be taken to their selected provider's website. Now you can select your currency and enter the amount that you'd like to spend for the chosen asset. And right after you do that, click on the preview buy button at the bottom. Another way you can fund your account is by transferring from another wallet. From the homepage of Phantom Wallet, tap on transfer crypto under let's get started. Now select the cryptocurrency you'd like to receive from another wallet and tap on it. You will then be able to view the wallet address and QR code for the chosen asset. Simply share this QR code or the wallet address to the person from whom you are trying to fund your account. Once they send you your fund, your wallet then will be funded on Phantom Wallet. You will then be able to see the available balance at the top of the screen. And that is how you fund your Phantom wallet, by using either transfer from cryptocurrency exchange or transfer from another wallet. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.